Actually, Jintang County is not the only place in Sichuan province that have been severely hit by rainstorms during the past week.
The Huanglongxi Asian town, with its 5,000 permanent residents, was a popular tourist spot, attracting tens of thousands of visits per day, and now shut until further notice. The economic losses are unprecedented. In some places, the water logging reached over 2 meters. While the rain has stopped for now, the damage will likely take a long time to heal.